everyone, it's me, Wokey, here, and I'm here with the seventh night of the 13 nights of Halloween, and I'm here with Resident Evil 2, the remake, technically speaking, but, yeah, this is gonna be actually the first scary game that's for real spooky, and so let's get into it. So, obviously I've been playing it. I'm gonna do new game. So, I've played this before, not from the Claire side from the beginning. I could start a new game run, second run, but I feel like, I don't want to do that, I think. Yeah, actually, no, I will do that. No, because then if someone hasn't done the first run, then I kind of want to, whatever. New game, here's the plan. Start as Claire, and I'm going to go hardcore. We're going to go for this way. Yes. We're going to do it hardcore. Now, I never played the original Resident Evil 2. Also, I really hope that the audio for this works, because I need audio to hear the zombies, and you also need audio to hear me, so I'm going to try and be louder.
Okay, I saw it with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell
also,
us a story.
Excuse me if the graphics aren't the best. I'm doing my best here with my computer.
Walking home from the bar, this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering.
Truly terrifying.
I figured she was drunk.
High cholesterol burger.
Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had
a
buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her.
Definitely was a burger.
Her eyes, her nose.
This is actually very accurate to trucking, because I've seen my dad truck before. The only difference is I don't think this guy is as good a trucker as my father.
Sounds like my wife.
And also, my father loves his wife. He would never say that. Also, his English is not good enough for him to say that.
Given the fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink to teeth in them.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
It's a terrible truck. Should have kept it on.
That was a big raccoon that just jumped in front of my truck. I'm gonna have to get my truck redone. Oh no, my truck's bleeding. I've had this truck for 10 years. Truck bleeds. Nah, just kidding. This trucker cares about humanity. As all truckers do. Doesn't matter the fact that it was his negligence that caused this zombie woman to be hit.
What am I gonna do?
I gotta bury the body. I bury the body, I gotta chop it over. See, that thing, I think right there, you can't hear me no more. Made in heaven.
Yeah, I'm almost there. You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good.
No woman puts on that jacket and it is not perfectly okay with everything. Man, look at the gas prices. That's crazy.
Oh, well. I gotta go.
The scariest thing ever is the current price of gas. She has her knife on. She really does keep her knife right by her arm. That's funny.
Hello?
Okay. Gonna explore. Gonna use the right stick to look around.
Hello? Anybody here?
Herb ice cream. Huh, herbs heal you. I never noticed that. That's funny.
Hello?
Okay, this isn't ominous at all. Super close up to
Are you okay?
Screen. No. Are you fucking stupid?
Wait here. I'll check it out.
No. Oh, damn it, Claire. Why would anyone?
the gun? Okay.
What the hell is up with you?
Back. God. Oh, shit.
Oh, no!
This is immediately bad. I'm immediately doing terrible.
Damn it!
Are you fucking kidding me? Calm down.
What the fuck?
Okay. Calm down. Okay, thank God. Okay, I'm gonna run away. How about I just run? I think that that's the actual good thing to do. Thank you for the key. What? Oh, sure. Continue. This is much harder than the base game. I just realized how I'm all the way back here too. Alright, let's fucking get this back here. I also realized that I'm swearing way more, alright? Just gonna pause that and you go here. But it doesn't matter, I'm already gonna be, I can't monetize any of this because it's all bloody
okay?
And stuff. I don't care.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
She's gonna check it out. She checks it out. There we go.
Don't come any closer!
Let's try this again, fucker. Okay. Okay. Shit. Really? Really? Oh, I didn't realize that the door was open. That's silly. Alright. Gonna grab this. Come out. There we go.
Are you serious? Be alive.
It's alive. Alright, I'm gonna run the hell out of here.
Hey! What the hell?
Wow, you serious? Son of a bitch.
What the hell is up with you?
Stand up. I'm not dead? Okay. Why was I dead from the back, but not from the front? I really hope there's not a zombie right in front of me. Nope. Close. Is really hard. I don't know if you know this, but I have to start all the way here again. Okay. I don't know if hard is for me because this is real hard, and I'm very bad at this.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
I can't even get past this zombie man. All right, I'm gonna see if I can.
Don't come any closer. What the fuck?
Seriously? Bullet.
now I have these key items, thank you. Am I just dead now? Pretty close. Come on, get out.
No, don't shoot.
Get down.
Thank you.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. You gotta tell me if you're
me
a cop.
I'm Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No.
Come here brother. Often?
He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
There you go, I think that's the intro. I'm not sure if I have a place to save, because I'm pretty sure they ask you to save after this is done. I don't think I can save though, so I think that's about as much as I can handle, and I'm also not 100% sure how much my computer can handle me running Resident Evil 2 and OBS at the same time, so I'll probably have to cut it close here, but man, that was difficult. I probably, you know, to be fair, that opening stage level is you in a very small corridor trying to fight zombies, so probably it'd be easier once I actually get into the mansion and stuff. But I don't know.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my god, this is so unreal.
Yeah,
the station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
That got me. I was just too absorbed into the stupid gameplay. Freaking zombies.
What the?
Ugh.
you okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh, shit. Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
Oh, I don't know what the fuck they expect me to do from here. Me, but I have no bullets.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
This way. Please be the right way.
Like
please
the
be
the
right
world.
Way.
Running,
running, running, running, running, running, running, running.
The police station. Almost there.
Got no bullets, got no ammo, but I do got my legs. Legs, get away, zombie. Get away. With that, that's it, everyone. I hope you tonight, this specific night. I don't know how much longer I have until I have a place to save, but that's neither here nor there. So leave a like if you liked it, and that's about it. I hope you continue enjoying the nights as it continues moving forward. I need to get away from... How do I... No, that's not what I want to do. It is. There we go. And goodbye, everyone.